What's up guys and welcome back to my Bleen Review channel, and today I'm going to be doing a video that you guys have been asking for quite a while.
Oh really?
I'm going to be doing a setup video slash room tour.
Wow!
I just added an extra monitor and I got
I'm really rich.
Further, I want to mention that all of the product links and all the product names will be down in the description below, and all the links will be Amazon affiliate links, meaning that if you do purchase anything after clicking on the link, I think it's within like 24 hours, it will actually support the channel.
Give me some free Robux. I do not have any Robux.
So again, feel free, even if it's not gaming related, just feel free to purchase anything with those links, or at least check the links out. And again, now let's get on with the video.
So what's going on,
baby? Finally! You can dance to the music and whatever. I have and my headphones are the Biodynamic DT990 Pros, I'm pretty sure. I've gotten a bunch of stuff, so it really has gotten better over time. And again, no, my parents did not buy me this stuff, guys. Some fake cheap knockoff bait pillow.
You are fake news.
A IKEA TV stand.
Get down
in the description. And then on the bottom shelf, I have some Mackies here for. I don't get my use out of my Xbox too much. Really, only time I use it is when I have friends over or I want to watch Netflix. But for the most part, I tend to stick with my PC just because it's easier.
Just pop it in your mouth. It's that easy.
I think it's an AM04. I might be wrong. I'll have the link in the description again. I'm sorry, guys. I really just wasn't planning on filming this video. I was just like, hey, it's a good idea. I may as well. Thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you guys next time.